Samuel Eto, Cantara,
Cameroon National Team,
Santi Cazorla,
Saudi Arabia National Team,
James Rodriguez,
Morocco National Team. When you cut good, you play good. Some of them sometimes I challenge them. Hey, I cut you good, you need to score. After the game, they call me, hey, I score. My name is Hassan Safa, I'm from Tunisia. I live in Doha. I start cutting hair when I have 8 years old only. When you cut someone good, people start to come to you. Then social media come, and, you know, everyone start to work on social media, and they are human like us. It's just a customer. Always football players, when they call me, especially before the big games, you know, final, semi-final, sometimes they say, listen, make me look so good. It's important for the football players to get fresh cut, to look good, to play good. As a barber, I watch all the head of players in the pitch. You watch the game and his haircut is look good. Maybe if he make more skin fades, it will look better. If he grow his hair, it will look better. I wish we go to the second round. They are motivated, they are ready to fight. Because, you know, World Cup, everyone want to go so far. Inshallah, they go so far, inshallah.